Hello and welcome back to another video review from Chaos Music Center. It's Lou here with you from Chaos Music. Today we are bringing you the Trainor Dark Horse 15 watt all tube amplifier. This amp is a great little cool looking retro looking amplifier, as you can see here. If we zoom in on here, it's a single channel amp, 15 watts, has two 6V6 tubes in the output section, master volume, treble, bass, and gain. Right now it's on yellow, we're in standby mode. There's also, not sure if you can see that, if I flick it up, it goes into 15 watts and it engages the 6V6 output tubes right here. And if we go down, it goes into a triode mode, and the output tube is actually a 12AU7, which is very similar to a preamp tube, small preamp tube, and that knocks it right down to 2 watts. So if you want to get some gainy kind of bedroom volume tones and still have the output section of the amp running hard, it's kind of thrown in there. It's got these screws here on the front, which these unscrew, you can change the tubes. You've got your power transformer coming in on this side right here, and your output transformer on this side right here, running into a Trainor 112 cabinet. This is loaded with a Celestion Greenback speaker, and that's it. Let's give it a listen. Okay, one thing I forgot to mention is the EQ section right here. You've got bass and treble. There's a little mini switch here, which it's set right now to the bottom is USA, in the middle is Pure, and the top is Brit. It just re-EQs the midpoint on the amp. When in USA mode, it's very similar to like your Fender type amp. Brit mode, it adds a lot more mids. It's gonna be more Marshall type Vox sounding. And in Pure mode, it actually bypasses the tone stack, gives you even more of a mid push, and you get a lot more gain. And I'll demonstrate that. We'll just stay on the bridge pickup and you can hear that. So just in USA mode right now. So now I'm going to go to the Brit mode right here. Now we're going to go to Pure mode, and this is going to basically bypass the whole tone stack. Everything just goes up in volume and you get a gain boost. While I'm still in this mode, I'm just gonna crank everything up here. Turn my master up, and my gain was at about 1 o'clock. We're just gonna put that up to about 2:30, almost 3 o'clock. Here we go, in Pure mode. Trainor Dark Horse 15 watt all tube amp, sounds killer. You get a lot of great tones out of this little package. It's a cool little amp, comes with a really cool carry bag. The Trainor Dark Horse amp, come in and check it out. It's a cool sounding bedroom volume and small portable amplifier. Thanks for watching.